Good morning and welcome back to Tribe Talk. I'm Addison Reynolds.
And I'm Lily Hedrick. Today is May 8th and a day 4, as well as National Have a Coke Day. So enjoy yourself a cold beverage. Today's weather is partly cloudy with a high of 74 and a low 48 degrees. Tomorrow will continue to be cloudy with a high of 71 and a low of 53. For lunch today, the cafeteria will be serving stuffed crust pizza or a hot dog on a roll. Sides will include green beans, baked beans, applesauce, or your choice of milk. Tomorrow's lunch will include oven-fried chicken or grilled cheese, with the sides of oven fries, carrots, oranges, and as always, your choice of milk. Now let's turn over to Addison for some announcements.
Great Outdoors Day will be returning May 26th from 12 to 2:30. This year's fun includes food, lawn games, volleyball, ultimate frisbee, frisbee golf, inflatables, and so much more. Come out and celebrate the end of the school year with your friends. More details will be coming soon. Keystones are starting on May 15th. Mr. Imser is here to give us more information.
So good morning, Upper Perk. As you all may know, the Keystone testing season for the 22-23 school year is rapidly approaching. And I'm here this morning to talk a little bit about a new Keystone incentive that we're going to be doing here at the high school. As you all know, the Keystones are a very important state assessment for us as a district. We want to make sure that all of you are trying your absolute best on the Keystone exams. So the new incentive that we are going to be implementing beginning next year is that all students, if you have passed all three of the Keystone exams with a score of proficient or higher, when you apply, if and when you apply to drive to school, you will be given free parking. So it's not just students who are taking Keystone exams this year. If you've already taken the Keystone exams, say your 9th and your 10th grade year, and you're not testing this year and you've already passed them, you're good to go for next year when you apply for parking, or your senior year when you apply for parking. There will be an application process that you'll fill out to apply for that free parking, where we just verify that you have passed all three of the Keystone exams. I want you to try your best. We know that sitting through all that Keystone testing, it's not a lot of fun. It's something that we have to do. We want you to do well, so we're gonna start with this incentive starting next year. So make sure that you're trying your best during the Keystone exams, and have a great day, Upper Perk.
Thanks, Mr. Amsler. This week is Teacher Appreciation Week. UPTV put together a video to appreciate everyone's favorite teachers.
My favorite teacher is either Mr. Williamson, Mr. Hawthorne, or Mr. E.
My name is Jackson Long, and my favorite teacher is Frau, or Ms. Marksman. She's like the sweetest person ever. She's so nice. She's awesome.
My name is Allison Haskins, and my favorite teacher is Mr. Turgeon.
My name is Ron Sandman. My favorite teacher is Frau.
My name is Nora Grook, and my favorite teacher is also Frau.
My name is Sarah Simon, and my favorite teacher is Mr. Laskowski!
My favorite teacher is Mr. Williamson and Mr. Hawthorne, and they're the best coaches.
I love all of our teachers equally, but I really like the lunch ladies.
Hi, my name is Cohen, and my favorite teacher is Mr. Cabo because he's real chill and he respects everybody.
Hi, my name is Addison Reynolds, and my favorite teacher is Ms. Barker.
Hi, my name is Brynn, and my favorite teacher is Mr. Turgeon because he lets me color for my stress relief and he does breathing exercises when I'm very, very stressed.
My name is Sarah Edwards, and my favorite teacher is Dan Moyer.
My name is also Sarah. My second favorite teacher is Dan Moyer.
My favorite teacher is Frau.
Hey, my name's Ashley Hawkins, and my favorite teacher is Mr. Gregory.
My name's Logan O'Donnell, and my favorite teacher is Mr. Moyer.
My name is Arif, and my favorite teacher is Mrs. Austin because she's funny.
Hello, my name is Brandon, and my favorite teacher is Mr. Mercon.
Hello, my name is Jesse. My favorite teacher is Ms. Ruchatz.
Hi, my name is Tyler Herman, and my favorite teacher is Ms. Malinsky. I love you, Ms. Malinsky.
Thanks to all the teachers for working so hard this year. On Wednesday, May 10th at 2:40 p.m. in room 421, the Upper Perk Film Critics will be holding a brief meeting for current members to discuss our activities for Great Outdoors Day. This year, the meeting will begin promptly at 2:35 p.m. and will last approximately 15 minutes. Please plan to attend in order to sign up for table shifts and to create posters for this event. See Mr. Gabella with any questions. Now, let's get into some sports updates.
To start us off, last Friday, girls varsity softball had a game against Pottstown, winning 12-0. Their next game is home today at 7 p.m. against Pope Johnson Paul for senior night. Also last Friday, boys varsity baseball had a game against Pottstown, with a score of 12-0. They have a game today against Pope Johnson Paul at 4. Last Saturday, boys and girls varsity and JV track had a meet away from home against Lower Merion.
That's all the news we have for today. We want to help you advertise your events and updates, so be sure to scan the QR code outside of Ms. Barker's room to submit any stories or projects that you would like us to air. If you ever miss a day at Tribe Talk or want to watch again, you can find all of our content on YouTube. Be sure to search Upper Perk Network and look for our new logo.
Remember to follow our Instagram page at Upper Perk News for school updates and fun Tribe Talk content.
Thanks for watching and have a mythical Monday.